That I want to talk is that I've opened a Patreon page. You can find the link down below if you are interested, but it's not a problem if you are not interested. I just wanted to say this because a lot of you have requested why don't you have asked me why don't you have a Patreon page, why don't you create a Patreon patron. A lot of channels have it, so I finally decided to open one, and just wanted to let you know. The second thing, and then I will change the trigger. Upload a new album on Spotify. If you didn't know, I have already an album on Spotify, and I finally decided to upload a new one. So if you want to suggest some videos you would love to listen on Spotify, just follow the three steps I'm going to say to you. And this is the little thing that I said in Italian last video we did of Inaudible Whispering. So okay. I'm going to do some shizzer sound. So, in the comment, you have to write, you have to put the hashtag Spotify Chiara, so I can click the hashtag and select all the comments that talk about this album. Second, please write video that you would want on Spotify with the real name, with the title that I put on YouTube. So for example, if you want the last video, the last Inaudible, you can write Spotify hashtag Spotify Chiara, ASMR Inaudible Whispering plus tapping, perfect combo. So the third step isn't a real step, it's simply the fact that if you want to participate, just comment down under this video. Don't send me pre-made messages or Facebook messages or direct, because I want to have all the comments, all the messages in one place. So please, if you have some ideas, some suggestions for this album, just write down below this video with the hashtag Spotify Chiara. Thank you. favorite cream ever. And yeah, this was for the Christmas edition, Christmas offer. So I use this as a pencil case. really old. Makes know that that's a little bit of ego, because I've changed room to have more space, but I have to put something, I think some not blanket, but I can remember the name. Well, I will say blanket, some blanket on the floor and yeah, to absorb the sound. So really soon I will fix this little problem. More English videos, but yeah, it's kind of difficult for me to talk in English, but I'm trying, don't worry. Okay, let's move on to and the video dedicated to the crinkled sound.